Hello friends, it's great to be back again on this platform. So today, let me talk about a day in a founder's life. वैसे तो आप लेट ही पहुंचते हैं घर पे जनरली, और सुबह जल्दी कई बार जाना पड़ता है. द मोमेंट यू एंटर द ऑफिस यू हैव थाउजेंड्स ऑफ क्वेरीज फ्रॉम योर कोलीग्स अबाउट डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस दैट यू आर ऑफरिंग. कभी प्रोडक्ट नहीं चल रहा होता है, कभी बैक एंड बिगड़ जाता है, टेक्नोलॉजी वाइज दे कैन बी सो मैनी इश्यूज, कभी सेल्स टारगेट के अकॉर्डिंग नहीं आ रही होती है. सो मैनी अ टाइम्स यू हैव टू फेस दीज इश्यूज ऑन अ डेली बेसिस. एट द सेम टाइम यू हैव टू कीप द बिगर पिक्चर ऑलवेज इन योर माइंड, द मिशन ऑफ द कंपनी दैट यू हैव फाउंडेड. Every decision that you take has to be in alliance with achieving that mission. Then you have to manage employee issues. You are recruiting pretty much all the time, looking for good talent. If an investor has put in money in your company, he or she wants to make sure that things are being run according to the targets that you have mutually decided in the board meeting. So hundreds of issues keep going on a daily basis. There is where time management is very important in a day. As a founder, one needs to segregate time for different aspects that he or she needs to deal with. And it's extremely important that one knows how to organize one's time in a day and not get overawed with it, because many a times it can create a lot of pressure which needs to be handled to the best of one's capacity. So time management skills are very important, and every founder should know how to manage one's time and deal with all the questions that arise on a daily basis. So it's a pleasure connecting with you guys again, and thank you for listening to me. We'll meet again very soon. Thank you.